Check out the tropics. Nothing named out there at the moment in the Atlantic Basin. There are hints that maybe we see this one become our next name system. You can definitely see a broad circulation right in through here. This is Invest 95. And certainly the convection is there, the thunderstorm development around that broad circulation. 60% chance, medium percent chance of possible development to a named storm. However, most of the models are indicating that if this does kind of get better organized and become a named storm over the next couple of days, as it approaches the islands, most of our models kind of weaken it as it gets into a more hostile environment. Notice the GFS by Friday, this is now just an open wave, and the Euro doing basically the same thing. The window of opportunity for any further organization with this feature is coming up, and we may see this become Josephine and then likely weaken right after that. So if it becomes a named storm, probably would not affect any land areas as a named storm.